One of the best things I like about the IB program is the freedom of choices in your classes, because you get to design your schedule focused on your favorite topics versus you can spend less time thinking about the ones you're not as interested in. IB classes are more comprehensive, meaning that you don't necessarily have to memorize a bunch of stuff versus you have to kind of understand why things are how they are and how we understand them.